Oke, halo semuanya. Balik lagi bersama gue Anggoro Firman. Salam selebew. Oke, jadi video kali ini gue akan mainkan lagi Homescape-nya ya. Langsung aja kita akan mainkan lagi. Oke. Ada pesawat. Weekend sale. Your team must be the last one level to come to tournament. Gak tau dah. Oh, ikutin nama turnamen. I bet a new tech list on your tablet. Ada sih tablet. We have a lot to do. I can't wait to start. Oh, gak sabar buat mulai ya? Oke. Okay. Yaudah, kita mulai dah ya. Kita akan mulai hari baru dulu ya. It's been a hard day for Andy. But I think he can get through this. He's any tenor of the all. But he'll still need our help. Good night, Superman. Tidurnya masih di kursi ya, nggak bikin bang apa tempat tidur dulu gitu. Oke, di hari baru di mana orang tua masih di sini ya. Oh ya, gue baru nyadar orang tua masih di sini ternyata. Good morning Austin, where's your guest? I thought Ali would be sitting here. I think Ali still sleeping. He had a talk day yesterday. His house was blood and his mother being wandered by the water. I think a long sleep is just what he need. At least Janet always seem happy as he had hours of sleep. Ah, Janetnya pun datang. Ah, kemana tuh? I think you might have gotten too much sleep. It was a bit too much energy today. Jadi Janet doesn't drink coffee in the morning. Usit. Ya, iyalah. Yeah, Janet decided not to leave time while we fall apart on his own. Usit sampai ngerobohin meja. What a rascal. And all the paper fell out. Let me pick them up. Oh, it's like a manuscript. The mysterious disappearance is in the Ivy House. It's a detective story. Maybe the owner has a writer. When I was young, I dreamed of writing gripping stories. I was even going to study literature at the university, but I couldn't write anything for the entrance competition. Anyway, I'll go make breakfast and I'll take the story. I've already read everything by Anna Smithy. Yaudah. I'm planning to get to work too. This area needs to be cleaning, but first we should cut the ivy. It's covering the entire platform here. I feel like in the micro, my foot and moment now. What about the mystery disappearance story with the first owner's autobiography? It's no bad the mom decided not to study literature. She'd make a great writer, I'm sure. I'm also sure that it's never late to start. If for example, I like to start everything with a good cleanup. Ayunya. Bersih-bersih dulu kali ya. Oke. Kita langsung potong. Cek itu hilang aja. Oke. Yeah, I've always thought, but I never give in even a big challenge like that. On the contrary, I'm start working even harder. I wish my mom was able to write her own book. It was her dream after all. You know, Superman dream should come true, not just come and go. And the mom dreamed about writing a novel. I see her on the spot where she can write and where she can find inspiration. I suggest we start with cleaning because I don't know anyone besides with all this junk. Now cut the uncle out. A clean room make work more enjoyable and productive. If I were amused, I wouldn't set foot in such a mess. Unless I were the muse that inspired by the writer of Scary Movie. Oke, kita bersihin jendela sekalian ya. Atas pakai tas. Nah, pas jendela lah, kamu gak tau cleaner. But no, the holes are really jump out of it. Maybe we should put all the junk back. No way, covering problem over my garbage is not a solution. We just need a rebuild problem. Be clean and beautiful. And of course, I feel the lack of the days. That's better stronger too. They definitely should be able to handle the wake of our kid. Ah, the bell ringing. I wonder what it could be. Hello, Austin. It's Arthur Goodman, town council officer for the shelter. He has called my attention that Mr. Andy Tanner's current staying at your house. What would it be possible for me to stick to him? Of course, but he's sleeping now. Maybe you could stop it a bit later, and you'll be up, and you'll be able to discuss. What was it again? He said that I need to be disappointed at the exhibition that is creating another world war. He did Gasco, you please tell Mr. Tanner that I'll be playing a visit soon. I do hope you also wake back. See you soon. I think people vote on Kosei as you start the level decor room. I'll suddenly ask for a carpet. There's a runner by the door. Okay.
Tata lah karakter baru. Oh, banyak cuy.
The character exhibition sound like a big heaven. I hope Andy can pull it off, but I believe in him, Superman. The important thing is for him to believe in himself, too. Oh, dia malah buka HP. Oke, kita membangun ulang platformnya ya. Nah. Aduh, baru setengah. Half the job is done. Impressive, Austin. All the experience you're playing off. I don't know, because the experience. I did almost hitting my thumb with the hammer. I did also so many nails to hammer. Wardrobe is really good with the hammer. A couple swing and he's done. How does he do it? Maybe there's special hammering techniques, you know? Nail jutsu? And as the case, I have the answer that it's me. But for now, I'll just give it the one I can and try to get my thumbs up. Halo. Kita benerin ini dulu kali ya. Nah, mejanya ini kita benerin dulu ya. Set. Wow, Austin, got war waves in the slate. What did you think of it? I will just use the some duct tape to reattach it. It must be a family thing. It'll be an unbelievable attack when we rescued. And we saw a roll attempt to hide what had happened. Hide it? No. We are now getting rid of the church despite your effort. I decided not to tell you, Nuno, and you were quite young. I probably won't be able to use my S and S's now, so I'm glad I did a good job with the S. I can guarantee it looks like a shot like Chip does, but I'm sure it's helped us for a long time. But the legs aren't the only problem. It looks like someone tried chewing the legs. It's too bad Robby isn't here. He'll refinish it in no time, but I think I can do it. Yeah. Kan Robby udah kemarin udah camping dong sama The Beaver Kid, jadi yang gak usah kesini juga lah, kan bisa dibenerin sendiri. Dilap-dilap akan no, kan ditambahin itu, kan enak. Great job, I didn't know you were so good at the woodworking. I didn't know either, but I was fixing like a carpenter, you need to think like a carpenter. So I just did what Robby would. I think Robby will make a joke on you first and do something like, give the next tiger stripes. Good wine. Why is it a computer of this one all working? This is a rumor. I didn't look at it, built it off. Tell me where your friends are, and I'll tell you what skill you have. Well, not away, and it's our friend too, but we still can paint. Yes, see. But we need my table from barrel and shove all of our suitcase. Whatever you say, the artist is really near. Oh, yeah. Iya juga sih. Nah, benar-benar. Ya, kita lanjut lagi. Masih kita lanjutkan rebuy the platform ya. Nah, mejanya dihilangin dulu. Nah, mantap. My time survive and the platform is ready. You know, Sabiman, we could use it for something big, like a fashion show. But we had a plan. Well, turn it into a perfect spot for writing and reading or just sitting and thinking a soft chair. A chair we have get you put here. It's important to get one because even with a rich human genius, it's still possible to sit on air.
Oke, kita taruh kursi. Wih, bagus coy. Bagusnya apa ya? Putih aja deh. Langsung lompat. Iya, bagus. Lihat sofa bagus, pasti lompatin. Janet, is it not your inspire you to take up writing too? So what are you going to write about?
Meow. Sorry about the detective catalog mouse who interfered in my serious disappointment of kitty tears. I like that. I love you, heard the great. But please let me write you draft. I can't wait to find out what happened. A detective cat, it's a interesting idea. I should tell mom about it. I made a good kids book. Dia ngantuk. Oh, maybe they'll make a TV show starring our cat. Nah, kucingnya ada itu. Oke, kita dapetin bonusnya dulu. Before we start our renovation, let's get all the junk out of here.
Iya sih. Sama-sama nanti kita bersihin dulu. Banyak soalnya. Oke, kita gelar runner. Oh, ininya karpet buat sebelah sininya. Nah. Oh, si Andy bangun. Good morning, Austin. Or I guess it's for afternoon already. I just say you don't know anything about art. You cause your this carpet at the charity exhibition. It's a very special occasion. I met a good attention, Arthur Goodman. He came here. He called while you were asleep. He was a thought about you to work for the show. All right, the show's coming up. So the latest money is so good anymore. See, Mr. Goodman doesn't sound like it'll be much fun. Andy, don't be so dramatic. Let's greet our guest and her. What do you want to say? So go back to get on my nerves. He doesn't know a thing about art. And he's up there and rigid, like some kind of robot. Do you think I should put some salt in his coffee then? Ya, kita lanjut. Oke, kita akan menyambut kedatangan. Oh, ini Arthur Goodman ya. Lagi beda. Greetings, gentlemen. After the thought of President Hollow's flute, this is my condolence. What's that, opening it? Because of the flute, well, there's an opening now. Such a great. I suppose I'm spending the rest of this, but it especially may be caught off. But you make one in time, yes? Listen, Arthur, it's not too easy. You can just order someone the brothers of peace of art. Well, if any time the last impression is masterpiece, I'd prefer to cancel the wall. Wait! You don't need to cancel anything! I'll have the painting ready. I don't go back on my process. There we have a deal. But bear in mind going back on your promise is no longer an option. I'll stop by tomorrow to see how you are. Wah, berat nih. Austin, I'm going to need to place the wall and install all my paint numbers. Oh, about the paint, could you order some for me? Okay. Ada pesan dulu. Datang konsil wall, let thank you for assisting and attendant as a preparation for the coming charity exhibition. Plus at this mall, grant the call for some of the spent associated with Mr. Tanner's accommodation. Then he said to inform us if you would like to host any other participant of the exhibition. Respectfully yours, Chuck Portman, Council Chair. Okay, dapat 300 koin dari Otto Goodman, oh, signature of the event. Well, okay, apa-apa. You have a strange reputation, irritating, and this use. Mana dia malah buka tablet. Ya, kita taruh kabinet pewarna ya. Kayak rak pewarna. Nah. With material like this, I compare the existing cable. It's just a kapas. I remember the masterpiece. No, I make it for more spectacle. I made it and after all, not something else. Let us begin. Oke, kita lihat. Nah, gambarnya kok agak persis kayak tadi ya? Ada this one line here, another one went across here. Maybe the shape was a bit different. Is it right shit? Austin, I think I'll need some time to remember everything. So if you have something else to do, hint taken. We have a lot to do anyway. I just hope you don't mind if we can work in this room. Don't worry, I will focus my work as hard to distract me. As long as you don't try to take my issues away. Okay. Dan lanjutkan pekerjaan kita. Dan balik lagi sini. I think he's still looking off his mess. And he's serious not. So it's better not to distract him right now. I think we're not saying to say. Caution! Artist at work! But instead, let's show mom what we've done here. I'm sure she'll love it. Maybe we should look for something inspiring.
Meow!
I know you can help, and then there's something out of the ordinary. Coba masih balas dari situ. Oke, kita telpon ibunya. Mom, I was most surprised for you. Wow, you've done so much repairing everything here. The desk is like brand new, but what is it all for? What is a surprise? Because you can see under the desk is an inspiration and write your novel. What? But Austin, running a novel is wall art. I don't have to start alone, that was good to have the skill to work now. And yes, I'm good at something like knitting a wall suit or baking delicious.
cake, but I'm not a writer. If you start, I'll have a good as your cake. You'll be understanding writer, please. Just get it right. Oh, I'm sorry, I don't want to write. I don't have to sit around either. I was just on my way to see Stephanie. Yeah. 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 Sabi man, I was in mom to the opposite side of the incident with the pie in the kitchen. Whatever that is your dream, what else is your one life and try? Everything goes in here, I can see why the wall are shaky and the window are cracked. I can fix that before she gets back. Kita, okay. Pantirin jendela dulu. They can remember before Mrs. Bumaradi. I go get the door. Wah, Katerina datang. Hyacinth, your mom told me about the flood and then the space. I want to ask what he's doing. And it's quite determined to make his room in the space. He still has hope. But I can say the same about my mom. She wants to become a writer but doesn't want to hear anything about actually doing some writing. But I shall finish the repair by the window. That way mom will be excited to write. She'll have the cozy spot for writing. Hyacinth, it's not just physical surrounding that matter. The right atmosphere is just so important. Hemingway wrote of a quote from in Cuba, but correct word love is sort of a busy cafe, which shows most very life from my mom. I think the expression can be funny usually, like our outside journey for example. The right tools are essential too. A nice pen makes you wonder why. You're right, I have the dozen different dusters. It's a very different mood, the black one is for set cleaning. The yellow for happy cleaning and the blue polka dot one. It's a special occasion. I haven't decided which one yet. kita lanjut lagi. Other writing supply. Benerin tembok dulu kali ya. Oh, kita lanjutin wallpaper yang tadi ternyata. This wall reminds me of something that happened to friends from school. Honest friend's client complained about wallpaper being too nice. The client couldn't focus on anything beside the incredible wall on his own house. He even asked for compensation. But my friend found a solution. He just took down the wallpaper. And the client was able to live quite bad, but with a beautiful wall. I don't know what is happening, man. No matter how beautiful wallpaper might be, mom will be never complain about it. Okay, kita lanjut. Other writing supplies. An elegant quill, quality ink, a solid paper right. And then parchment smell lovely. That's right, that's like what the great writer of the past will have said. Do you have more ideas about creating the right atmosphere? Personally, I like having some fluffy things around me. Of course, you have Janet, but it's not one of sitting quietly in one spot. That's true, the only one that can count the cat in one spot. Other for any sort of food. I just love Laura here. I say I can find something suitable. After I want the paper on the sauna and carve it at the institute. Ding ling! I think I'll end ringing the bell. Bentar ya. Napa nih?
Andy, are you coming along? Can I get you anything else?
Right now, I could use some Michelangelo's cooker to get this done on time. I don't think you know them. I'm making slow progress. It's not a terrible painting, but something is off. The background is too steady. I need to touch it up, but I need an airbrush. You're right, I don't know Miss Angela's secret, but I can get an airbrush for you. Then you can paint your very own creation of Adam.
Okay, bentar. Kita balik lagi ke ini.
Oh, yeah. We can also put a floor and be soft like here. How about a slipper and cushion for the back support too? Let's not overdo it, otherwise Olivia will end up falling asleep here.
Iya sih.
Kayaknya kita ngeladenin si Andi dulu deh kayaknya sih. Iya, kita ngeladenin Andinya dulu kali ya. Order airbrush. Okay. Aduh si Janet ngapain coba? Wonderful, now he's move along. Is that eyes of expression alive to the canvas? Wih, bagus cuy. That's it. I think I'm in the group. Man, is he fighting burning now? You may want to wash your face there, Andy. You got so in the war game with the pain that you didn't notice the spell on your face. I don't care about the pain, it's better. Don't you understand? If I make this separate, I don't have time to go somewhere to wash my face. In that case, well, I don't know, I put a thing here for you. You can focus on making sure your fire doesn't disappear. Balik ke Janet. I sure hope Andy's fire doesn't end up burning the wall house down. Sorry, did you say something? Never mind, I was just talking to the cat. Oh, agak tersungging ya. I don't know what people call eccentric. Agak tersungging ya. I can't think what the host may be global warming. Tapi dia kedengeran loh. Oke, kita install sync dulu. Nah, naro wastafel di sini. Nah. Ya, sekali raup langsung bersih. I wasn't on the wash my face to make me feel reborn, just like Greek and Roman Arthur in the business. Thanks, Austin. Why are you looking at me like that? Yeah, I miss some point of my face. Yeah, like a little problem with the multi-cost part. Andy, I'm looking at you normally do. But inspiration surfaced in a bit of a prospecting. Really? Sorry, I guess it's just me that have been 24 hours. My eyes are probably tired. And a surprise, it's gonna be quite dark. I'll put the floor lamp here and you are sweet, thank me. Oke. Okay. Waduh, kita dapat reward. Oke, okay, kita taruh lampu lantai ya. Aduh, warnanya nggak matching lagi, udah kuning aja lah. What is Andy? It's a nice light, don't you think? Or is it to do that for you? Maybe it's some kind of twist. I was thinking of a paper crane light. Austin, this one is great, and I like this one. I just remember that most of all. I don't really care about this one. All of the bundle for participating in the Unfriend the World on. Okay, kita ke depan. Wow, I didn't ever critique this son of a dinner object. He really must be feeling concerned by this work right now. But he'll soon be back to pointing out how mediocre everything is. Tadi dideketin, sekarang mundurin. Yaudah, lanjut. Kita gelar karpet. Nah, sekarang kita balik lagi ke Catherine. Austin, let me not trouble you because it's beautiful rock. It's a fluffy, make it sing right into it. Iya, Janet lagi. Hey! Hey, baby drag is too fluffy. I just feel like the highest competition now. Okay, it's nothing to worry about. After all, we don't love you just for yourself. But for what is it? If it is behave something. Of course, but if you're going to keep running around the room like that, it'll end up distracting more for my team. We can just plan to make sure our partition, make sure our rather are software person. That's our world wake up on the... I think we should put them in the front of the platform. But let's move this box first. Otherwise, our partition will be more like a barricade. Okay, kita pindahin boxnya dulu. Eh, apa ini? Oh, it's a safe, not a box. I wonder what treasure is inside. As the sound sweet and effort. Wah. Oh, I can barely manage that. Under the previous owner must lift it. Maybe they forgot is what they're under the dropper. It's located better than this. But we need a call for the lock. And it doesn't look like the previous owner left us any clues. I said, look, is it a book on the bed? Okay, then. For the code. A book on the bed? I have no idea what they mean. I'll ask mom when she gets back. She's not frightened, so this is a rock up around her. I had to make sure mom can focus on herself in the puzzle. Now we can put some plant in the front of the platform. Okay, kita nanam tanaman. Yeah. Make a partition. Buset. Apa ya? Ya, bagusan inilah. Hey, hey, hey. I think the cat I like, I think we want to plan. If we're waiting, he's a tiger in the jungle. And the badge is perfect. The super writing all over the rest of the room. And Jada has been the toy. Thanks, Captain. I got a good help. But I have to go now. I hope your mom find this person to write her book. And so it's a big hit. Ah, ibunya datang juga. It's so cozy now. I love writing a great piece of writer. I'm not a writer, I just want to do. That's awesome. But you still have. There's no point in my memory. I just wanted to finish this area. I came across the same with the clue that I bought on the back. I can't figure out what this means. Maybe we can try to solve this riddle? I don't believe it'll be easy. Why, yes, there are so many detectives out there, but you are before all the of. I don't know. I can't try coming up with a list of possibilities. I think you'll be more comfortable doing that all the days. That ever. And I'm in a first one, so sit back and relax. Just enjoy the soft rock under your feet and start thinking of the pool. Okay, kita akan pecahkan kodenya. I know good. It's 1920. Woohoo! Bravo, Mom! What did you get it? What is your inner slot in the brilliant skill of addiction? It was that hard. I write the manuscript written by the owner of the safe, and they definitely were Agnes Misty Fang, just like me. The land of the safe saying a boot on the back. Agnes wrote her first novel on the bed the pro she called Be a Writer, and that was in 1920. Tapi isinya apa itu? You're right, it isn't so hard. Especially once you know the answer. Let's see what's inside. I can't believe it. This is a very edition of one of the most fascinating stories in the world. The first is a super butler. I dream of having a sad childhood. I one of the guests of the old honor like comic. No, it's a super butler comic. But your course, this is an animistic very brief book. It's even signed by here. Agnes Misty, you'll never know if you can until you try. Kamu tidak akan tahu jika kamu bisa sampai kamu mencobanya. Wise world. People shouldn't give up that they dream of the fear of failure, so that we don't ever know what we're capable of. Maybe I should try to work on board like this. Otherwise, who would I know if I can work or not? Nah, kalau gini kan seneng aku. Once any span and energy start to run out. Andy, are you doing okay? It's getting late. That's the better way for what time is it? I'm fighting a losing battle. I draw a line, but of course, I'm gonna figure and it fades. But now I'm going to put all my skill into every punch. I mean every brush stroke. Let's just hope I don't miss the cameras. Andy, you can barely stand up. Let me get you still at least. Or you're going to lose this fight. Iya weh, kasihan weh. Masanya gambar berdiri terus ya, kasihlah dia kursi. Nah, kok kalau pakai kursi agak enakan dikit lah. That's really a lot better. A bit longer and I won't be painting while lying on the floor. I'm so tired of making something, but now I need to finish this one. I'm so tired, there's a problem. I'll add more complex shapes, forms, and expression. Everyone will see that it's masterpiece. And as usual, Andy, it's hard for me to follow you, but you have a full sport, but how about finishing it tomorrow? No. I'm almost done. I got to sleep. Why you staying and critique my work? I need a second opinion. Okay, I'll go make myself a cup of tea. Agak maksa ya, ternyata ya. It doesn't stretch out the board. Oh, and the strong coffee instead of my tea, a lot of coffee. Iya, dia masih maksa loh buat nggambar. Udahlah, kita kritik and this painting. Woi. Bentar. Oh, woi. Ini gambar abstrak, tapi kok wah, bagus juga ya. Dan ini sih tempat temporal ideal as well as painting. Gimana mau push? Oh, I was on the Mr. Mark. Austin, what do you think? Andy, you know I'm no expert. I know about thick carpet and different spanners, but not about art. But still, what emotion does it evoke on you when you say? Andy, I really don't know. Sorry, my mind just goes blank. But you were seem different and it's definitely quite conceptual. I see. I think we can stop now then. You're right, it's quite light. And it's time for bed. Good night.
Yaudah, istirahat ya. Iyalah besok lagi lah, masa iya tengah malam mau gambar terus ya kan? Kan gak mungkin juga. Oke, jadi game homescape-nya mesti menjaga dulu. I don't really get the painting, maybe I'm looking a little wrong. What if you're supposed to look only with your foot or again? I feel so like something is incorrect. I hope I'm wrong. Oke, okay, we'll see what other system wrong. I hope he's able to see something in it. Halo, jadi semua yang suka dengan game Momscape kali ini, jangan lupa kasih like, comment, subscribe, juga nyalain notifikasi biar tidak ketinggalan video-video dari channel gua. Oke. Okay? Sampai jumpa di video berikutnya. So, stay safe, stay healthy, stay positive. Always be yourself, never surrender. Thanks for watching this video. See you next time and goodbye.